What's going on, guys? It's SJ Time. What's going on, guys? It's SJ Times 2 TV. And welcome back to our channel. Today, we're going to be doing the makeup challenge. I'm going to do Sylvia's makeup, and she's going to do my makeup. We haven't been posting videos in a while. Why not, babe?
Well, he left me for a little bit. He got up and left. Just kidding.
Nah, I had to go handle some business and I had to go back home to DC. I was gone for like a week, and Sylvia went to Cali to visit her parents, so that's why we haven't been posting anything.
That's what I did. I'm just kidding. Just kidding.
I want to look like
J-Lo.
I'll make you look like Lil' Kim.
Oh no.
Sylvia got some makeup in. She think I don't know what none of this is.
You don't, because I never put it on.
I don't know if you can see it, but we got the brushes, the makeup brushes. And then we got all this stuff. All this stuff.
Look at my eyelashes too.
You ready for this?
Yeah.
So you wanna go, who, J-Lo? What a contour. Too easy. I'm using the Tarlet and Bloom palette. And right here, I got my makeup brush. I want to pick the rose gold because she want to look like J-Lo. All right.
Is that what J-Lo wears?
I got to hit her. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Burr, burr, burr.
You're so gentle.
I've done this before. Mm. This is what I do. How do you think I get paid the big bucks? I go to Sephora and I slay. Modern Renaissance. I use the same brush for it now. I don't know how you want your brushes. But yeah, because I want the color to blend in, so.
Oh, okay.
I'm use the same brush. Make sure I get this off.
Did you just put it on my eyebrow?
Nah, man. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, check this. Oh yeah, bend that in right there. Hold on, I gotta bend it in. Don't worry. A little blush out there, boy. what you really want to do, you want your cheeks to match your eyelids. So
what?
There we go. This is all time. The pad to smooth it out. Ah, there we go. Highlights? You gotta do me. I'm done.
You done?
Yeah, you ugly as shit, cuz.
Babe!
I can't do no makeup, man. Huh?
Oh my gosh! What?
I'm trying to get my face beat.
Yeah, we're gonna be doing his makeup.
After this, I wanna look like Kim K when you're done. But most importantly, my eyebrows, I want them to actually be on.
Oh my god, they're gonna look funny because your eyebrows are thick.
That's crazy. Hey man.
And my foundation doesn't match your face.
I wanna look like Kim K.
Okay.
I want to be light skin when I'm done.
Okay. Okay.
Let's get into this video, man.
Alright.
Like I said.
So first.
I wanna look like Kim.
I got you. We gotta put primer on your face.
Primer?
Yeah.
Like lawnmower primer?
My bunch. Lawnmower?
Yeah.
Primer, I think.
You know, you gotta prime the lawnmower.
I've never.
Before you start it up.
I've never mowed a lawn.
Or like a weed whacker?
I know I'm Mexican, but I've never done anybody's lawn. Okay. But just so that the foundation was like flawless.
Freaky?
Yeah.
I need it.
Okay.
Oh no.
So now I guess I'm gonna do your
eyebrows. My eyebrows gone first.
Yeah, I'm gonna do your eyebrows. Okay.
Exactly. That's what I was looking for the whole time.
You opened it at some point.
Oh. Did I have the right brush? Recommendations, man. You know what I'm saying? We don't duck no challenge. I'm just ready to wash my face. My nose itch. I don't wanna touch it. This, whatever this gloss is, I can taste it. I told you, I look like Squidward from a SpongeBob when he when he got his face smashed into the door. Mm-hmm. I was like, oh, he's so handsome. Subscribe, share, like, and comment. And, of course, you know what I'm
saying?
Don't
forget to tell your mom, your dad, your cousins, your uncles.
Nah, don't tell them about this. Don't tell them about this. Mm-mm. They be like, what's wrong with that boy? Is that a boy? What's wrong with that? What's wrong with him?
He's sick.
Yeah, he's sick in the head. Sick. In a sunken place. I gotta go get this old. Oh, my God. Get out of here. You're so irritating. Deuces.